I was actually going to pick up my kids from the BGC, the Terry Erickson Club, and there was an application on a table, and I looked at it, and it said something about turkey hunting, and I grabbed it, and when Isaiah came out, I asked him, I was like, hey, do you want to do this turkey hunting? And he was, yeah. All right, let's, I signed him up right then and there.
My sons had a lot of women in their life, meaning my mom, myself, my aunt, my sister, their aunt, and I knew that they needed to have some more male figures in their life that could supply things that I couldn't. Just things in general as they're growing into young men and teenagers. And I was really, really searching for someone to help me with that.
He doesn't have a lot of men in his life, and he really clings to friendships with boys, and it's helped make him patient. It's helped him see different perspectives. He gets built up, and he knows he's surrounded by men that encourage him and pray for him and show him how to do things and with patience and kindness.
That they get to meet a mentor, they can grow with their mentor, establish a great relationship, maybe have like a father figure or a mother figure, you know, in their life that can teach them things that maybe what parent can't.
It's the memories that they come home with, the stories that they tell me. It's so nice not to hear about Nintendo Switch or something and hear about hunting or, you know, shooting three arrows into a bullseye or something instead.
Seeing that message come from you that, hey, there's an event coming up, or do you think the kids would be interested in this? Yes, absolutely. They talk about it. They want to know when the next hunt is coming up.
There's been so many. I would say there's been a lot of the deer hunts every year that you guys put on, the turkey hunts every year that you guys put on. He recently went on a coyote hunt too. He said that was the most adrenaline he's ever felt, so that was pretty cool. A lot of fishing trips, a lot of almost anything you can think of, but also just doing just adventures with Austin too. He's built shed with him and all different kinds of things that it's nice hands-on stuff.
Raylan definitely loves going on the hunt. She likes going out to like the farm that they've gone out to for hunting.
We have enjoyed every minute of it. He takes my son out kickboxing, hunting, and reaches out to us if we need anything and mentors him, and he's really, really happy about it, and he has a really great bond with Kevin and loves it.
Like Raylan has established a relationship with her, you know, mentor too, and they went to the prayer room.
Yeah.
And she just did it again the other day. So, you know, she's got that little relationship going. Jeffrey has hung out with his mentor. They've gone playing basketball, ice cream, playing video games. You know, next Jeffrey wants Draven to come out to one of his track and field meets. Like, he's so stoked in.
I feel like their growth since they started with working with Kicking Bear, they're learning skills and community, things about how a community should run, I think, that they volunteer, they help, they pitch in, they are learning how to, hey, what needs help? You know, they're learning how to ask the right questions. And I honestly don't know that they would be where they're at if they hadn't been around Kicking Bear the last year, you know, even their manners, you know, I mean, just there's things that they're learning and seeing other guys doing.
Jeffrey has enjoyed the hunting. He definitely grew a lot for turkey hunting. Very scared to shoot a turkey for the first time. And then when he finally got the courage to do it and did it, unbelievable. He's got such a big heart.
The biggest memorable one would be when he got his buck. He was like shaking in it, excited. He's like, it's huge. He waited a very long time for that buck.
And so he got his first deer, and I think he got one of the bigger ones too. But he was nervous and he was excited and, you know, learning about the blessing of a harvest and putting meat on the table.
It was the very last day of hunting, and they had seen some things but didn't see things. And then all of a sudden there's this one bear came up, and Isaiah's heart was racing. He's like, Mom, it was racing, I shot, I got it, like it walked a little bit and then it just dropped. And he's like, Mom, it was so scary, but it was so cool. And so yeah, he was, awesome. It was so cool. I was so excited when I got that text.
That's awesome.
Proverbs talks about the way that we raise our children, it will be the way that they go. They will not walk stray from it when they are older, when they grow up. And that's important to me, and I knew that they needed to hear it from somebody other than myself. They needed to hear it from a guy. They needed to hear it from a man of God. And with Sarge and all the people, you know, all the guys in Kicking Bear that I've met so far, I can't say enough. They set the example. They set the bar higher. It's not just your everyday mentorship program. They show love, compassion, grace, patience, and it's just a different organization all the way around.
It's nothing but a miracle and a blessing in my eyes. I mean, the program has done nothing but brought God in our home closer to us, and taught Caden how to be a man of God. And that relationship with him and Austin is something that I will be forever grateful for. The amount of respect that he has for Austin and never wants to disappoint him, or, you know, if there's any kind of issues at all besides just hunting, I can call Austin and be like, hey, can you come and talk to him about this? Something as a woman you can't do.
Even though I'm newer in the faith, I just want my children raised around people with great values and patience and kindness and love, and we experience all of that through Kicking Bear.
The connections, the friendships, I mean, they're basically like my second family. So that's what to mom, dad, anyone that thinks that they need to have a mentor, a hero, a funkle, a friend uncle, you know, any of those labels, this is a place to be. Whether you do the mentorship thing or you just get involved with this whole Kicking Bear community, you will be so blessed. You will be loved. You will be hugged. They will wrap your arms around you and make you feel like you were missing out and you have belonged here your whole life. And I can't say enough of it. If I talk too much about it, I get emotional because it has really touched our lives and it has really helped me. And like I said, this is the family that I always wanted. So.
Yeah, absolutely. If you get a chance, send your child. And not just moms, but also mentors. It's been a lot. You don't need a lot of time, but the time that is given is very important to the child.
You know, and it's not just, oh, we can't bring you. You know, they're getting everybody involved, and I think it's huge. They have big hearts for these kids. Thank you.